Melissa Hoover.
She's really got the whole package.
Music makes the boys rosy and the rebel. Don't think of yesterday and I don't look at the clock. Like to boogie woogie, music.
Oh, all right.
At number four, it's the one, the only, the Derek.
As I look into your eyes, I tell you what I see. Girl, you're the one I'm going to keep in my dreams. I want to hold you close, give you everything. Girl, I'm going to let you know you're going to be wearing my diamond ring. You want to hear the chorus?
No, I couldn't hear anymore.
At number three, somehow this singer never quite got us into the holiday spirit. Wonder why.
Silent night. I said a silent night.
At number two, Julie's very original interpretation of Lady Marmalade.
Getcha, getcha, ya, da, da, da. Hey, yeah, getcha, getcha, ya, ya, here. Mocha, choca, la, ta, ta, ya. A Creole Lady Marmalade.
Okay.
Our final audition earned the distinction of being the absolute worst. Dead last out of 10,000 hopefuls, Jennifer's rendition of Genie in a Bottle left us hoping someone would put a cork in it.
If you wanna be with me, baby, there's a price to pay. I'm a genie in a bottle, gotta rub me the right way. If you wanna be with me, make your wish come true. Just come set me free, baby, and I'll be with you. I'm a genie in a bottle, baby. Come on and let me out.
Well, Jennifer, here's a new word. That was extraordinary.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, extraordinarily bad.
Ouch.